What's going on, ladies and gents? This is Normal here. We are back on Suicide Squad, and we just met Gizmo. So he's gonna give us some vehicles, so that'd be pretty cool. Batman.
I was born Bruce Wayne, citizen of Gotham.
Oh.
At too young an age, I lost my
parents. I remember this.
Greatest enemy, crime. From that day forward, I swore I would dedicate my life to defeating them.
Oh, Superman. Oh, yeah.
Wonder Woman guarding the inner sanctum.
Love that we're just bringing creepier and creepier men into the fold.
Seriously? This penguin right there, right?
You don't seem quite as quirky as the others. What are you hiding?
Argus bums. We had custom works for all our hardware back in Gotham.
Whole city gets wiped out. Who's left standing? Oswald, goddamn Cobblepot.
Oh, then, right? Yeah. Oh, really quick though, the Destruct one. Did he have his mask? Destruct's mask? Can you check out something? Oh, Banner. Oh. I'll look at Batman one though. Alright, let's see what we got here. Okay. We didn't go down here. What's down here? Oh. Tech.
Still haven't met Gizmo yet.
Or hack.
From his past, sounds like he's old school.
Aw, Riddler got into your neck. Poor Director Waller. All that LexCorp tech is held together with spit gum and messy code. I'll work on a hot mix.
This hack, okay. What's this? Honor. Unity. Courage. Duty. Okay.
Mm-mm. Support squad will be working double time to get you four kitted out. We're even skipping the safety regs. First up, Hack's waiting for you in the city with some intel and upgrades. Well, hop to it, TFX.
Bug hunt. Okay. Get some more upgrades. That's all we need. Especially if you take out the Justice League too, so. But Batman, oh my gosh, dude. I have. What the heck? Okay.
Going airborne!
So the Riddler has designed riddles to spite Waller.
Eyes on Hack. And she's big as a damn Gotham Grand Avenue billboard.
Hack, we already got jumped by Lantern twice. You trying for the triple?
Relax, Dad. I'm an air projection. Only you can see my cool giant self.
Okay.
So thought you'd want to know the enemy are using terminals to seize and transport precious material.
Seizing precious material is our bloody job!
Exactly. So I isolated their broadcast signal, and you can track it. The bug could be inside any enemy, so follow this tracker. Happy hunting.
Okay. I need to fight more. Need the XP. Dang, this thing hurts. The FIFA? All that, okay. Where'd he go? Where is it?
This is the makery fast shit.
Oh.
Time to get this one back. Tell them they where to shoot dead shot.
Ooh, we can get this. This gives me XP too. Okay, so it says it's over. There it is.
Loot bug down. Let's get the goods.
Gimme, gimme, gimme.
Can you find us more of these little Lutonauts?
You did not. Ooh. Wait, Is this what we found?
My body's a weapon. This is my sidearm.
Okay.
Thanks, Hack. Chases, fights. It's like you read our minds. Hey, can you read our minds?
I'm visualizing real hard. Money for nothing. Come on.
Hey,
TFX. I've isolated our comms. Got a proposal? Here's something else I've been working on. Your very own mercenary contract server.
Okay.
I set it up for the off-the-books missions from the...
Your villainous... Your villainous allies will contracts. Your villainous allies contracts will hack specific requirements, resources, take contracts according to your progress, map and collect, menu hack. So from other villains?
When you activate a contract, I'll handle tracking it. Just remember to cash in completed ones.
Any okay.
Contracts you haven't activated will be reset daily for security. Snitches get glitches.
Snitches get glitches. Okay, let's try.
I'll be monitoring your progress. Not in a creepy way.
Okay, so let's try this one.
Loot's nice and all, but if I gotta hit a flag hole, kidnap the penguins, splat of these bugs, shoot that guy, shit, one more time, I'm gonna lose it!
TFX, before your next sortie, Gizmo's got a delivery for you. Head to the marked area, and good luck.
Alright, you twisted my arm.
Think I'm starting to figure Quinn out.
Do me next.
Catching air time! Gotta cool the jet.
Nope, fight every single one of them. Send dodge.
Don't look now, but we got company. You don't see it.
Okay, how you send?
They're putting holes in our rod.
Diving for a beam.
This is freaking okay.
Thank you.
This is seriously creep. It's not bad. How do you do it?
Lasted longer than my projections.
Did you do it? Oh shoot. Happy now, Penguin. Nice. So, is it optional? It is. Let's take your lantern. I hope so. Let's get me for next video. I'll get over there.
Cal's gonna love that. When he's back online, that is. Integration or the other way? Alive. Radio has questioned further.
Boost dropping out. Feel like I could get him from here, but I know it will get
that. Oh my gosh. Oh hey! Oh hell yeah.
I'm in the air.
Nice. No.
Saving Waller's people probably bought us some goodwill. We'll be walking through those doors at LexCorp in no time.
Flag wanted us to save that parade of assholes back there. Waller could give two flying shits about it.
Mm-hmm.
Crooks she threatens to blow up at least once an hour.
Though Brainiac has tanked Batman's stocks, this place still proves that money talks.
Okay. What?
Wonder Woman's efforts to protect civilians of the FBI. Green Lantern wanted to wear the mask. Still, she was able to be the handheld survivor of a wave before making her own escape.
What is that? We're almost there. XP's doing good too.
Director Bones' operation. See normal rise above its station.
Oi, Task Force X. Ten of Asia every time you tell Gizmo to get stuffed. Hey, Task Force X. I wouldn't take cash from Cobblepot. You don't know where it's been.
What is this? Maybe we gotta take this thing out. I'm just like into it, like just focusing, man. Nice. Ooh. Nice.
Tactical repositioning. I'm dealing with Boomerang's card.
You're probably wondering, like, what I'm doing. I'm just, like, gaining the points up, man. Because, like, you gotta get your... In these kind of games, you gotta get everyone ranked up, maxed up.
What goes up?
Here's your donating for a crystal ball. The city's mystic know-it-all.
Okay. Alright, ladies and gents, I'm gonna end it right here. Because it's gonna be the next boss fight right here with Green Lantern. So please, feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. This is Suicide Squad, and I'm out. And feel free to check out my other videos too, so peace out.